Broad Street Baadshahz.
We have all heard the great tale of Aladdin, the true diamond in the rough, about how he managed to defeat Jafar and save the city of Agrabah with the help from a genie in a lamp. But only few know the story of how Jafar rose to become the villain he was. To understand the story of Jafar, you first need to know the story of Iago, an evil, loud-mouthed parent obsessed with riches and power. He desired to rule all of Agrabah, but after all, he was only a parent. Iago was in need of a pawn who could execute his master plan of overtaking the Sultan, the ruler of Agrabah. During his search, Iago found Jafar, a street rat struggling to survive on the streets of Agrabah. Taking Jafar under his wing, Iago brainwashed him into hating the Sultan and convinced him to execute his plans. This is the story never told, the story of one of the most evil villains of all time, the story of Jafar. Just like our hero Aladdin, Jafar was once a poor street rat begging for a meal.
Hey kid, follow me. I'll show you how to get food. Kick the cane, you grab the bread.
With a young mind to corrupt, Iago planned to fuel Jafar's hatred towards the Sultan and use him to take over the throne.
They should have said elementary, I'd probably go to jail. If I shoot at your identity and bounce to the left, stuck a flag in my city. Everybody screaming, Compton, I should probably run from there when I'm done. To be honest, laying straight from the bottom, it's the belly of the beast. From a peasant to a prince to a motherfucking king.
See, Jafar, look how they're treating people like you. Let's team up and change Agrabah for the better.
Even with Jafar under his control, Iago needed more power to overtake Agrabah. Hearing the legends of a weapon with the power to control the minds of its victims, Jafar and Iago began their pursuit of the Almighty Scepter.
Doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it screen so late, got a nice ring to it. I guess maybe some player will need a thing.
After securing the Almighty Scepter and feeling its power, Jafar and Iago eyed the Sultan's throne.
Ninga
As confident as they were, they underestimated the Sultan's power. Jafar's inability to defeat the Sultan left him feeling worthless, and Iago questioned if he had even found the right person for his plan.
I hope you find some peace of mind in this lifetime.
Tell them the truth.
I hope you find some paradise.
Tell them the truth.
Jafar and Iago found a glimpse of hope when a golden fly flew by. Following the fly, Jafar and Iago found themselves at the Cave of Wonders, a hidden cavern filled with vast riches and magical artifacts. Through the opening to the cave, Jafar laid his eyes on the genie's lamp for the first time. He knew this was the key to overthrowing the Sultan.
One whose worth lies far within the diamond in the rough.
The search for the diamond in the rough was the final hurdle standing between Jafar and everything he grew to desire. One final mission that would truly cement the birth of a villain.
It's a bigger operation. What's with all the speculation? Had to close the store for renovations. My cousin said storms, man, they're running out of patience. Oh, this is clean. This is clean. This is what I mean. I said, this is what I mean. Oh my, got it, we're unanimous. Cut from different cloth and different calibers. My skeleton is matching with my managers. She love me 'cause I'm handsome and I'm talented. Hanging with the banisters. Tell me who's gonna pay for all the damages. I'm just reckless at the manual. Talking reckless, we gon' ask you to be honest.
Something for me.